And the next is 2020, so at least it will be a bit shorter. First. So we need to report back to Alice, I guess, when I deal with the dragon in this island. I guess I could do also the trip once in the... first island. Actually wanted to eat this. Yeah. So I have to keep the other one. Was some good thinking. Right there. Another friendly monster. Oh, so that's what the noise was. Just that it deals double damage, or like at least critical hits. Good. Maybe 1k or 1.5k. Didn't complete the quest. Good money. Seems like we gained some strength, unless I got very lucky with the big hits. Okay, that's one cave. More to go. We have a full heal. That is free, so it's okay. I could just deposit the tent as well. This is just the mine. There is a cave down. The village is not too far, so it's fine. Actually, it was a pretty good filter too. We lost a lot of weight. Hey, you. This is the private beach. How dare you? At least you know who other Komage is and very easily. Alright, I also need to get rid of those and oh, those other stones aren't in the oh. Hmm. Alright, I have a lot of SP. Beef cheese. Mm-hmm. Alright. What do you? Classic. I guess we'll oh, this also weighs a lot. I got the healing things on this. So especially those. I should have gotten rid of at least two of those. So the keys, I don't need this much. I might have to do a deposit. I will deposit the big heels. At least two of those, so I at least have 20 more space. And maybe the smaller ones. We know only have one more. And we took a shot at everything that was available in this island, I believe. Still waiting for the day we get the free boat. Okay. Keep those small heals. Right, someone needs this. It's 15. Okay, so those are very okay. So I need to keep one of those, two of those actually. The core can take out. Don't need those. Alright, I need to see one thing. What happens if I do this? I get a big key. Ah. Okay, so finding all the wares will be rewarding potentially. I do not believe those count as skeleton keys. Oops, I did not want to take a blade back. I guess we'll do that. So we only have a dragon left, which is the only one that requires special treatment from the weapon so far. Could go for 250 weight, but might as well get the full defense. But swords do be rewarding for the experience. Okay. Is there a quest in this place again? Alright, they required some stones. Golden potato. Guess it's a good thing I kept the two keys. Or like if there are two more of those wells. Time for the big fights. Hold on, what are we doing there? I don't need to waste food. So the big dungeons are like way back. Okay. So this is what it's used for. I see. Also, reminder that I need 20 stones for the next, like a second gate goal. 20 stones for those next fire sword. Oh, so I guess the Fire Sword is against the Yetis. I guess I can just go around. Alright, so those are dragons too. Could just go around for the and just take a few bits of damage. $5,000 to pass. Usual business. Also not be getting much more strength than this, so that's for sure. Pretty much doing nothing. I guess the Sea of Rains will be for later. Okay, this just goes back there. Nice. Two hits. Might need some healing later. Big meat. Oh, so this goes around the Sea of Flames, potentially. Yeah. Lemon tea. Oh. only 30. It's a nice... those are good drops of heals. Isn't there any resting place in this... in this? At that time I would have wanted a tent. I do have one. Also, I guess those places are like for to use a tent. Maybe. Okay, Bossman is there. Let's open the shortcut first. So still taking 3 damage per square. Lutz. Do you want to have fun, sis? Oh, it's not a dragon. Oh, so she's considered Kameji. Interesting. Does a bit more damage too. I need to go back to Satori Sama quickly. Bye bye. Alright, we have another medal. Pretty much confirmed my theory that. If I finish off this section, yeah, sure. It will just give me access to other places. I'll pretty much advise to say, yeah, go to the next island there. I still have no idea whether. The other place could be for the next shot. I don't need to go there. Just need to go to the main village and deposit the stones as well. Hold on, actually. I have more space, so might as well go to the... to the next place and get the next evolution of sword, and then we don't need to do mining other than for side quests. And we should be good for the final big island at least. I'm sure those chests may have something important. The mine is northwest. No, northwest is just the big. Oh no, it's northeast. Right, the mine is northeast. I also need to give the soup. Someone needed the soup. And they needed the stone. But I cannot give those because I can edit it to the. To make things happen. List. That's one extra. Can be early on 4. 13. But technically I have a few more. Alright, no, I don't have more because I gave those to the quest earlier. So I actually need 3 more. We won't do fights yet. We'll keep those for later. The Northwest Cave should have something. It's also not too long to get to. I don't think I took a shot at this, but you know. Oh, I need 3 more stones actually, okay. Hold on, I'm just doing some money. I guess I've gave a few by accident. Alright. Need to do an extra trip. I may have miscounted, that's fine. At this point we just have enough tickets for all the trips we want. Although it's kind of a lie, I do need to get a few more. Chase, you won't have to do mining for weapons. I think I should be okay unless I have to do an extra fight. And it seems like I have to do another fight. It's okay. Only did 5 of those, so it's okay. Yeah, three. All right. We can get the current known ultimate weapon for ice. And take a small break because did you not take a break? The fire sword. Oh no, no can. So double damage on the ice enemy, unsurprisingly enough. Okay. I think the only thing that remains are all the quests that involve like wood and stuff. Alright, we'll have time for Fosterly before sleep. Precious Freed. Why did you help me? You did help me, like, a complete stranger. You felt like my sister. It's been 10 years since I've met her, actually. I've heard your name though. Lisa. Oh, those goblins are back again. There is someone in there. Sorry, I won't be eating the fish today. There's only one in there. Are we gonna go back to the pond? That's sad. We also don't have a lot of food. So they were indeed looking for Lisa. So we pretty much lied twice, you know. No giving them the name and such. Makes me wonder if something happens every time you do a quest. So we need to go quickly turn in the next part. Oh, so she just has the next objective. Alright, we got the trophy. This again. But you have done this work all alone. Big money. So those two have gone back to their boss most likely. You have to go to the north to the Lutino Island. Or Lutinoshima. Right, next goal is appeared. Komeiji Satori is the boss. Oh, she just says that's the goal. Alright, so it's possible I might do a trip in the first island just to check in the places for like pictures. Because unless I don't think this is the final boss, but there should be I'm pretty sure something else is needed to do. We did speak a lot about a ghost ship somewhere. So I'm still waiting for the ability to just free roam